A 70-year-old man faces child abuse charges after police say he slammed a 10-year-old to the ground. A group of children were playing at a playground in Clearwater around 6:30 Saturday evening. Police say the man came out of his nearby apartment, yelled at them for being too noisy, picked up a 10-year-old child by his shirt, and threw him to the ground. The child was not seriously injured. The man was taken to jail. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.